Well, while Whitmer does hold that lead at this point, Bill Schuette isn't giving up. It is still too close to call. Aaron Jordan is here for now live from the Lansing Center. That's where most of the Republicans on the ticket are gathered as they watch and wait for results to come in. Aaron, what's the latest there?
Well, Lauren, in terms of the mood of the room, it's actually pretty relaxed here. The people that I've spoken to are pretty confident in the race. We've seen incumbent Lieutenant Governor Brian Calley come into the room, but so far we haven't seen any of the candidates who are on the ballot, including Bill Schuette. Now, I did reach out to the Schuette campaign. He told me that they're reviewing the numbers right now, but really that is all he would give me at this point. A spokesperson with the Michigan Republican Party told me that we could be in for a very long night. The candidates won't come out until the races are more certain. The numbers right now, as you said, are really too close to call, so we could be in for a long night here at the Lansing Center. We are here for you live in Lansing. Aaron Jordan, 6 News.